discuss types of lattice, how to calculate that number of particle per unit cell, then relation between radius of particle and edge length of unit cell and packing efficiency for each lattice. So first we'll discuss primitive or simple cubic lattice. Simple or primitive lattice. In simple cubic lattice, 8 particles present at 8 that vertex of the cube. So first we have to calculate number of particle per unit cell. Now each particle present in each vertex shared by 8 unit cell. So per unit cell contribution is 1/8. So how many such particles are there? 8 particles. So 8 × 1/8. So number of particle per unit cell for simple cube is 1, because each particle present at each vertex shared by 8 such unit cell. So per unit cell contribution is 1/8. Next, relation between R and A. R, radius of particle, A, edge length of unit cell. Actually, each particle that touch with each other. So that's why if you see the diagram, what is the relation between R and A? Now, A equal to 2R. R, radius of each particle, and that A, edge length of that total, edge length of unit cell. So the relation between A and R is A equal to 2R. Percentage of space occupied by sphere. So one particle present per unit cell. So what is the volume of one sphere? 4/3 πr³. That is volume of one sphere divided by that volume of cube, that is a cube, into 100. So if we calculate that, see, 4/3 πr³. Now we will replace that a by that 2r. So below it will be 2r whole cube into 100. So that will be 52.4%. So therefore, packing efficiency equal to 52.4%. That means in simple cubic lattice, 52.4% of space occupied by that particle, and remaining space is vacuum. That means void is 100 minus 52.4. Body center cubic or BCC. Now in BCC lattice, that 8 particle present at 8 vertex and 1 particle present at the center of the cube. So first we calculate that number of particle per unit cell. Number of particle per unit cell. So for 8 particle present at 8 vertex, it will be 8 into 1 by 8 because each particle shared by 8 unit cell. Now that particle present at the center of the cube, it is completely that shared by each unit cell, so its contribution is 1. So total how many particle? And 2 particle. Next, relation between A and R. Now in this case, you have to take that body diagram. Now body diagonal formula, if edge length is A, edge length this one A, so body diagonal is root 3A. Now how many radius? 1, 2, 3, 4. Total 4 radius. 1, 2, 3, 4. So 4R equal to root 3A. That is the relation between R and A. 4R equal to root 3A. Percentage of space occupied by sphere that is equal to 2 into 4 by 3 pi r cube, because 2 particle per unit cell. Now each particle volume is 4 by 3 pi r cube by a cube into 100. Now we already derived that relation between A and R, so we will replace that A by R, so that will be 4R by root 3, that whole cube into 100. So if we calculate, we will get 68%. So therefore packing efficiency of BCC lattice is 68%. Center cubic lattice, that is FCC. FCC, 8 particle present at 8 vertex and 6 particle present at the center of 6 face. So number of particle per unit cell, 8 into 1 by 8, that is for 8 particle present at 8 vertex. Now particle present at each face shared by 2 unit cell. Particle present at each face shared by 2 that unit cell. So how many such particle? 6. So contribution per unit cell is half, because it is shared by 2 unit cell, so contribution is half. So 1 plus 3, 4. And number of unit cell is 4. Next, relation between A and R. A is length of unit cell and radius of particle. So, in this case, we have to consider that phase diagonal. Now, if you see the diagram, how many radius? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 radius. And then phase diagonal formula is root 2a. A is edge length. So, phase diagonal is root 2a. So, relation 4r equal to root 2a. Percentage of space occupied by sphere. So, how many particles? 4. So, 4 into 4 by 3 pi r cube. Volume of cube, that unit cell is a cube into 100. So, 4 into 4 by 3 pi r cube. That by 4r by root 2 whole cube, you will replace that a by r. When you calculate, it will be 74%. So, therefore, packing efficiency of BCC, that is, is 74%. Packing efficiency of BCC lattice is 74%.